accident right in Wynnefield Heights. And we have video showing you the flashing lights on the scene right here. It turns out it was a serious accident on Monument Road and City Avenue. Police are still on the scene. You want to expect restrictions now, both on City and Monument. So watch by. Traffic is getting by, but you're seeing some restrictions with all those emergency workers on the scene.